It is Dia de los Muertos, as I say in my great American accent, or Day of the Dead. And if you want to just stay in your own space and your own culture, it's Ancestor Day. All Souls Day was yesterday. And that's usually when, in the Christian faith, folks talk about the souls that have passed before them or the saints. They honor any saint that they want to. And this November 2nd, I want to talk about lighting your ancestor candle. All you need is one. Any white candle will do. The Coventry Creations Ancestor Candle is a great one to have. By the way, I'm Jackie with Coventry Creations, and I'm here to just talk about Happy Ancestor Day. Your ancestors are basically the points and the parts and the pieces that make up you. You stand on the shoulder of your ancestors. Everything that they've gone through, every struggle, every event in their life led up to your life in this moment, in this day. You don't have to love your ancestors, just know they worked really hard to get you here where you are in this moment. And it's okay to honor them, or if you need to, elevate them. If there are some ancestors in your life that, or recently passed folks that you have a very estranged relationship with, you can light this candle and literally send out prayers. And usually it's prayers in the religion that they are attuned to elevate them, to help heal them. Because when you heal your ancestors, that healing cascades through into your life and it heals you. And that's what this magic is all about. Magic equals healing. So the more magic you do in your life, the more balance you find in your life, the more healing that you're going to have, and the easier life is going to be. This is Jackie inviting you to light any candle for your ancestors today. The Coventry Ancestor Candle is a good choice. Any candle will do, any color, anything. Give a nod to your ancestors, thank them, find your gratitude for them and the gratitude for everything that they went through, and join me in celebrating our ancestors today. Keep it magic.